Here is the next question, that is, how many oceans are there in the world? Name them. There are the 5 oceans in the world. You have to write their name, that is, Atlantic Ocean, then Indian Ocean, then Antarctica or Southern Ocean, and Arctic Ocean. Sorry, this one is remaining, Pacific Ocean. These 5 oceans were there in the world. Okay, in this way you have to write this question answer. Next question is there that we have to see. That describe the journey of river. See, student, here is the journey of river. How the rivers comes. Here, rivers are the large streams which flow on a particular path called as course. A river goes through many changes in its course. It starts its journey from the source. कहाँ से start करते हैं? Source. और यूजुअली दिस सोर्स कैन बी अ हिल और ए माउंटेन. हमेशा प्लेन में या डेजर्ट में इसकी जर्नी स्टार्ट नहीं होती, तो हमेशा ये कहाँ से स्टार्ट होती है? हिल या माउंटेन. आप कौन सी भी रिवर देखो, वो हमेशा किधर होगी? हिल्स एंड माउंटेन से स्टार्ट होती है इसकी जर्नी. एज द स्नो ऑन द माउंटेन्स और हिल्स मेल्स, वाटर फ्लोज इन द स्मॉल स्ट्रीम्स. जैसे जैसे ऊपर से पानी पिघलता जाएगा, वो बर्फ पिघलता जाएगा, वो नीचे स्ट्रीम के फॉर्म में छोटे छोटे स्ट्रीम्स तैयार होते और नीचे आ जाते. व्हेन दिस स्मॉल स्ट्रीम्स जॉइन दे फॉर्म अ रिवर. छोटे छोटे स्ट्रीम्स इकट्ठा आते हैं एक जगह पे, तो पूरा वो फ्लो बड़ा हो जाता है, उसे कहा जाता है रिवर. ड्यूरिंग दिस जर्नी अ रिवर ग्रोज इन साइज एज द अदर रिवर्स जॉइन इट इन द हिल्स, एंड सम मे जॉइन द मेन रिवर इन द प्लेन्स. दीज रिवर्स आर नोन एज ट्राइब्यूटरीज टेरिज. So he up to this you have to write the mouth of the river is the place where river ends its journey. So कहाँ से लिखना है आपको? River's journey start. यहाँ से आपको लिखना है यहाँ तक, end journey तक. Okay? Sorry, यहाँ तक. Big water body such as a sea and ocean. It is the big answer question of next. Sorry, next question we have to write. You have to write that question in this way. Now next question is there, that is, sorry, मैंने ये आगे का question लिया क्या? ठीक है, कोई बात नहीं, आपको आगे के क्वेश्चन का आंसर तो पता चला. ओके, ये क्वेश्चन चल रहा है हमारा शॉर्ट आंसर क्वेश्चन. हाउ मैनी नेम सॉल्ट वाटर एंड फ्रेश वाटर लेक. वी नो दैट द लेक ऑफ सॉरी द लेक ऑफ सुपीरियर मीन्स लेक सुपीरियर. इट इज़ द फ्रेश वाटर विच इज़ प्रेजेंट इन द नॉर्थ अमेरिका. एंड सांबा इट इज़ द सॉल्ट वाटर लेक विच इज़ प्रेजेंट इन द इंडिया. ओके, दीज टू नेम्स यू हैव टू राइट. नाउ वी हैव टू सी द आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. Why do people visit hill stations during the summer? As we know that in summer season, climate is very hot. Sun shines directly on our head and that time we feel very hot. So, hills having the low mountain, sorry, hills tops are round in shape and people visit hill stations during summer because of pleasant climatic condition. Understood? So there is a pleasant climatic condition, for that purpose peoples are visiting the hill station. Next is that list two differences between plateaus and plains. We know that plains having the flat surface. See here, plains are flat and leveled lands. You can write in the plain. And next is that plateaus is a rocky highland with a
flat top, it look like a table top. Okay, we can say it look like a table top. You can understand, this is the first difference, that is, this is the first difference what I have shown you. This one is first difference. Plains are flat and level lands, and plateau is a rocky highlands with a flat top. It look like a table top. And plains are most populated as they are fertile. Life is very easy here. And here what is that? Hills and mountains are found along the edges of some plateaus. Plateaus are higher than the plains. यहाँ पे आप लोग लिख सकते हो plateaus are higher than the plains. And mineral deposits and fertile lands are also found in this region. And plains, plenty of food crops are grows in this region and population is there. You have to write only two differences. How to write differences? You should make the table like this. Here you can write the plain and here you can write the plateaus. Okay, here first difference, here first difference, here second, as I have told you, plains are the flat like surface, level lands, and plateau is the highland. It is the first, means in the first, there is a first sentence is this one and this one. Okay, like this you have to write down. Okay, next one, that is next question we have to see. You get it? You have to make the two tables and in that you have to write plains and plateaus. Here next question I have discussed with you before. Describe the journey of a river. That question I have discussed before. In this way you have to write. And higher order thinking skill question is there. Why do you think big cities are located in the plains? इसका question आप think करो और लिखो. लिखने के बाद मुझे भेजना है. I want to see how you are thinking about this. Okay students, now you have to read this lesson carefully and write down the question answer.